summer pickup guide for you?
Okay.
Well, hello, boys.
It's him! It's all because of you, you bastard! You were supposed to get us out of town!
Yes, and then you let yourselves get caught.
You tricked us!
Okay, Joe, come on. You'd look after your own ass if you were him, too. You'll have to excuse Joe. He went through a lot. The peacekeepers have methods for people like us. They say there's no electricity, but somehow they manage to find a battery they can connect to your balls.
Shut the fuck up, Jack!
I'd invite you in for tea and remembering old times, but you're the one who got us in here. So get the fuck out and let us rot in peace.
That's right, fuck off.
I'm sorry it turned out that way.
Sorry? And what do we do with your sorry?
Whoa, what do you mean, what? Joe, you dumbass. The Pilgrim could still save us.
How could I save you?
We're dehydrated as hell in here. They won't give us anything to drink. Well, I can take it, but Joe? Help ease my friend suffering. Be human.
I'm guessing this isn't about clean water.
We're yearning for moonshine. Killian. Oh, Killian ran the best. We had this bottle saved for a rainy day.
Yep. Killian's legendary moonshine. The gas trip butterfly.
You wouldn't bring it to us, huh?
Fine then. Where is this moonshine?
It's in a safe, in a water tower in old Villedor. The code to the safe is 14... 14, 8. No, not 8. I think 9.
What the hell, Jack? The code is the year America was discovered.
Take it easy, Joe. Take it easy.
Oh, yes, exactly that year.
Just as we discovered Killian's moonshine, someone once discovered America.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
You'll definitely handle it, Aiden.
Okay. The year of the discovery of America. I'll remember.
Just hurry up, will ya? Who knows what time our farewell party's been scheduled for.
Get myself a new weapon at the armory.
Fetch this, dump that. What an arrow.
Be no fun to kill me. I'm weak. Let me go.
PK propaganda post is making sick.
Good. Great.
Citizen, I feel proud to be wearing this uniform.
The Gastrip Butterfly. Legendary Killian's Moonshine. May it actually improve Jack and Joe's mood.
Listen, how about you and me make a deal? Or I can charge
you. Inhibitor container detected.
Show yourself already, will
I have the moonshine you asked for.
Finally.
I hope it helps you.
Oh, it will. Thanks.
Just don't get caught drinking it, or they'll flog you.
They can go fly a kite now.
Why's that?
Doesn't matter. Thanks for the help. Take care, Pilgrim.
You too.
What's gonna happen now?
Goddamn fascist!
We'll see.
No bars will hold me, you hear?